Good morning, Kill students and staff. This is Randy,
Montserrat,
and DeMarco
with your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge to Our Flags.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee. Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Kilo chefs are serving up some delicious food for Farm Fresh Friday today. On the menu, we have either a breaded fish fillet sandwich or cheese pizza. We also have seasoned green beans, fresh baby carrots, farm fresh fruit, and milk. Bon appetit!
Our character trait this month is caring. We are looking for students who are thoughtful and care for others. Do your best to get caught being caring. And now to DeMarco with a few words of wisdom.
Good morning, fellow students and staff. This is DeMarco with a few words of wisdom. Eleanor Roosevelt, wife of former President Franklin D. Roosevelt, was once asked what, if any, regrets she had about her life. Her humorous response came as quite a surprise. She responded, "I would have liked to have been prettier." But beauty is only skin deep, right? Eleanor Roosevelt's gift to the world was the beauty of her wisdom. Here are a few words of her wisdom. You gain strength, courage, and confidence by every experience in which you really stop to look fear in the face. You must do that which you think you cannot do. So here's the challenge for today. Be courageous. Notice what stops you from realizing your full potential. Are you afraid of something? If you are, look fear in the face. Then make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Back to you, Randy.
Thank you, Kill students and staff, and have a funky Friday.
Good morning, Kill students and staff. This is Randy.
Okay, start over.
Please stand for the Pledge to Our Flags.
He stepped on my shoe. No, like he stepped on my shoe, tripped over, and then I stepped on my shoe.